Welcome to UTAK POS. Let's talk about hardwares. Other than your tablets and printers, you might get a hold of a barcode gun scanner. In this video, let's talk about how to connect and make the gun functional at your fingertips. Upon unboxing, you will see five components, namely the barcode gun scanner itself, the holder, the stand, the cord, and a few instructional materials. First, let's assemble the pieces together. Get the holder first and unscrew the bottom piece. Attach the stand using the same piece. Ensure that you fit the holder and stand tight to screw properly. Now let's set up your barcode scanner. You'll need a tablet with this. Get the cord and connect one of the ends to an external brick head to power. The other end will go to the barcode itself. Switch on the barcode scanner first by charging it, and once it's plugged in, hold the barcode gun until blue light appears. Now hold the button until you hear a beep and the blue light keeps blinking. The final piece is where the barcode gun will rest when idle. From your tablet, open settings and switch on Bluetooth. Pair and connect to barcode scanner HID. Once done, you can now proceed to UTAK app and select the barcode icon. Switch to gun mode to start scanning. Please note that the gun will only read the barcode if the barcode number is in the system. Continue watching to learn more how to input barcode numbers. From the back office, proceed to Items tab. Here in table view, we're seeing a barcode column, which is where we're going to add the barcode numbers. Since you have the barcode gun with you, just connect the wire to your laptop. After which, you may just scan the item and it will automatically input the numbers for you. Ensure that all items are unique and no two items can share one barcode number so the system won't be confused. With the power of this barcode gun, you may also use the scanning function to look through your inventory and add stocks. Punching sales made easier. Every scan is now equal to one item on the tray. Ensure the items are dry as well so it can be read by the scanner. Now all you have to do is scan, punch the transaction, receive payments, and done. I hope you'll find this purchase more productive for your day-to-day operations. Once again, let us know if you have any concerns through our Facebook group chat. Happy selling!